father. I love what I love tonight, what I love today is that this is one of those songs you can sing and receive at the same time. You sing it and declare this to God, and just receive the love of God. The thing that defines you the most today is that you're a loved son of God. You're a loved daughter of God. It's not where you go to school. It's not where you work. It's not whether you're married, divorced, single, or your life, or any mistakes you've made, or any great accomplishments you've made. The thing that defines you the most that you can rest in today is that you're a loved son of God, and you're a loved daughter of a good father, a perfect father who loves you. So let's celebrate that.